It's year three for Fil-Am guard Vanessa de Jesus of Duke University. De Jesus has been the longest tenured Blue Devil on the team, beginning her college career in the pandemic-shortened 2020 season. As a freshman, she averaged 12 points in those four games. In her sophomore year, her role changed, becoming more of a playmaker coming off the bench.
Every year, I learn new things and I continue growing just those different aspects and putting that into whatever role that is for me just to help my team win. That's the biggest thing for me. So just being ready when my name is called and, you know, continue learning and being there for my team. I'll be even more ready and, you know, excited to get out there again and just show us like what the new team has to bring. And again, just really excited to be out there.
Now with the full season under her belt, the honor roll student hopes to lead the Blue Devils to an NCAA tournament berth, a place they haven't been to since 2018.
We always just focus on what's happening here and don't really listen to the outside noise. So I think for us, it's just, again, dialing in, putting in the work every day, and just focusing on us and knowing that we have what it takes, you know, to be the team that we want to be.
The proud Southern California Fil-Am says she continues to follow the Philippine national team, hoping to eventually join them.
Just keep an eye out, you know, seeing how they're doing and all that. I'm definitely right now just focused on Duke, but that's definitely something I see myself doing in the future. But yeah, I'm just so proud of them and all like they're doing so far. And I just hope they keep killing it out there.
The Duke women's basketball season begins with an exhibition game against Indiana University of Pennsylvania on November 5th. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.